The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Raw Women's Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, Carmella and Lee Morgan.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
Some might say that she's getting in over her head here, but she obviously thinks she has what it takes to pick up the win.
She better think that.
And their opponents, Dana Brooke and Emma, the Dangerous Alliance.
Dana Brooke making her way to the ring.
What must be going through the competitors' minds, knowing that when this one's over, one of them will be the new champion?
After all the anticipation, that championship will finally have a home.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This one's gonna be great.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Carmella has to be thinking about what right now. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
I think this tag team is set to be one of the best in WWE.
Look at Dana Brooke here.
Showing some expert prowess here.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. Emma with the offense. Surprised if you see that move trending worldwide on social media.
Yeah, hashtag that move.
Emma's starting to sweat. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
And there's the reversal.
Dana Brooke reverses it.
Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power.
No kidding. What a slam is right. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
This Dana Brooke is as good as they come.
And strong as well. Nice reversal there.
Look out!
Beginning to look bad for her here.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
A sharp elbow drop. Look at those looks. I'm sure you've received looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty.
She just will not let up.
Oh, no, here we go. Dana Brooke sees it.
Longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, reversal. Oh.
She's trapped.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Stay down. Stay down. Look at this.
Pretty impressive front neck lock here.
Maybe over.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch.
We got a cover. One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
One. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Watch out.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't
look at this action, and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Dana Brooke doing some work with her striking here. We got a tag. And that punch lands hard.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Strike. Ooh. Its placement on a report was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
And Carmella goes down hard.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Carmella avoids damage there. Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Carmella with a nice reversal. Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma. What is keeping Carmella even going at this point?
Oh, man. Carmella's just getting hammered in there.
And, Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Just so talented. This match is
here we go with the win.
Like they got it.
Oh, and there goes the ref.
The official is out of it. And it's Carmella executing the reversal.
You don't see that move every day.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. Now watch Carmella. You gotta be quiet. It was the code of silence.
The code of silence.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
We got to cover.
Run.
She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time.
She just will not go away.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This match has taken so much out of her.
She's tough, too. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Great reversal. And there's the reversal.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Dana Brooke is looking to end this right now.
One, two. Nice reversal there.
Dana Brooke able to get out of the way. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Gets the tag. smile on her face. She just loves to compete.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
Nice reversal.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
And will this be it?
It may be. One. Two.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Going for broke.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
That packed a punch. And that's the tag to Dana Brooke. Was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Oh, out of nowhere.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? Oh, wow.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
This match has taken so much out of her. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Extremely tough loss for Dana Brooke here tonight. Hopefully there aren't many more of those in her future.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.